I've received a report there is a Bolian freighter that is overdue arriving at Earth space dock. It may need assistance. Please talk to Malcolm Sissel in the shipyard. He will have more information about the missing vessel than I do.
All right, Helm, set a course out of the system. We'll be right back, Captain. And enter the asteroid field.
To any ships in range, this is Data Brought of the transport SS Azura. Please help! We're being pursued by Orion Raiders! Crew injured, taking heavy fire! Dropping out of warp near your coordinates! Need immediate evacuation and assistance! Please help us!
All right, Lieutenant. Keep tracking the distress signal. Engage red alert. Science officer, scan the SS Azura. Understood. Away team, report to the transport room immediately. Understood, Chief. Just try to beam out everyone that you can. Understood, Sergeant Glora. Ah, Captain Trotz.
We hid an Orion ambush on our way to K7. We lost our weapons almost immediately, and then we took a direct hit near engineering. Our warp engine's magnetic antimatter containment field failed. We had no choice but to drop shields and use the power to try to stabilize the containment field. As soon as the shields were down, Orions boarded the ship!
Seems like it was a tactic used by the Orions to catch the ship, to drop your shields. Isn't it, Captain?
I'll never let those green pirates have the Azura. Please, take my crew to safety. I'll keep trying to stabilize the warp core. If I'm lucky, I can buy you some time.
Captain, you should come with us and beam out. All right, your ship. Let's see if we can fix those. See if we can fix the problem of this huge amount of Orions, and we can. Welcome to Vala. Chief, are you ready to transport? The Azura's radiation levels are returning to normal. The survivors of the Azura's crew are on the transporter bed. Beam them out now. We don't have much time. Get these people off the ship. Now! Good job, Chief. Alright. Let's get back to the bridge of the Vala ASAP. Bridge.
Leave now if you know what's good for you, Starfleet. We're taking this ship, her crew, and her cargo.
Hell no. The Azura and the crew are under the protection of Starfleet. Chief, get Captain Broad out of there now! Good job, Chief. Alright, Helm. Set a course out of the system.